Hi, I'm Chris and welcome to Earth Juice. This week we have been reading all about how animals process time, and it got us wondering whether an athlete sees the world differently to a couch potato. Scientists from Trinity College in Dublin, Ireland, along with some from St Andrews and Edinburgh Universities in Scotland, revealed in the journal Animal Behaviour that animals' perception of time is related to their pace of life. For example, if you've ever tried to swat a fly and wondered why they always seem to escape, that's all because they can observe motion on a much finer timescale than us. In fact, they can process the world around them up to 7 times quicker than we can. That means a looming newspaper is easy to spot. By contrast, the slow-moving leatherback turtle processes much less information per second than we do. In fact, they see the world around 3 times slower than humans. However, Dr. McNally from Edinburgh University pointed out that there's very little point in gaining lots of information if you just don't have the speed to react to it. That seems like an eminently sensible rule. However, it doesn't seem to apply to the tiger beetle, who seems to live in a kind of visionary no man's land with eyes that can't keep up with its lifestyle. The beetle hunts by chasing its prey at around 5.6 miles an hour. That's 9 kilometers for those that prefer to work in metric. But the beetle's eyes can't process that much information, forcing it to stop every now and then just to check that it is still going in the right direction. So what's the science behind all this? Well, study leader Dr. Andrew Jackson from Trinity College Dublin revealed that smaller animals with fast metabolic rate perceive more information per unit of time than larger animals with a slow metabolic rate. Using a process called critical flicker fusion frequency, researchers were able to measure the maximum speed of flashes of light that an individual could see before that light source was perceived to be constant. The researchers were then able to explain that typically more agile animals can see the world at a higher speed, potentially making all of the difference in a life or death scenario. And Professor Graham Ruxton from St Andrews added that while flies may not be deep thinkers, they can make good decisions very quickly. So if a fly sees life at high speed, whereas a turtle sees it at a much more ponderous pace, are there differences in humans? Can an athlete see the world quicker than a couch potato? Well, first of all, we have to understand how we see. Now, the eye acts as a light gathering organ. Light comes in, hits the retina, and that signal is then changed into an electrical one, which is passed to the brain to process as an image. These images are essentially processed like a set of photographs, but we can only do around 10 or 12 per second. Now, what you're watching is around 25 frames per second. So if we slow that down to around 12, you may start to see a bit of flickering, and if we do it further to 6, hopefully you can see a series of still images. Now, of course, humans are broadly similar. It's not like we're comparing the fly and the leatherback turtle here. We do all process things at about the same rate. However, there are some differences. Athletes have been shown to track moving obstacles sooner and to have faster reaction times than the average human. As well as working on their physical condition, athletes are known to train their visual skills as well. They work on things like peripheral awareness, speed and span recognition, and hand-eye coordination. This allows them to process the world in about 240 milliseconds, compared to us mere mortals who are likely to take about 330. So while you will never be quite as quick as a fly, if you do get up off the couch, train your eyes, next time you might be able to swat one. Next time you might be able to swat one. That's this week's juice. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for other clips like these. We've got a greyhound here, one of the best animal athletes in the world, and down here is a peregrine falcon who owns some of the best eyes on the planet. We'll see you next time.